BC, Theo Hansen, the architect of the parliament, dressed like a dream. In this case, it never happened. And in case of declaration of war, you also only the Federal Assembly can do this. So it's not completely ceremonial, but basically. Time for questions.